And now, a big finish to NBA action. Let's check out the top plays of the week in our Courtside Countdown. At number 10, Avery Bradley's not horsing around with this trick shot.
Well, Avery Bradley's in the right spot.
Is he hot or what?
Oh, my. Oh, my, my, my.
At 9, in the Magic Kingdom, the break is executed more or less as planned.
The ball slipped out of his hands and almost went in, and then Etwan Moore is there to stuff it home.
That's when you know you got things going right.
At number 8, Manu's got 3 rings and is one of the greatest shows on earth.
Ball fake Manu, up and under and in.
Manu's only coming through with a circus shot.
In at 7, Ben and Derek running down the floor. They both find what they were looking for.
Some spectacular athleticism on the part of the Sacramento Kings.
Up next to number 6, Wesley Johnson delivers a wake-up call to the Palace guards.
Blake lobs it.
Oh,
it's flushed by Wesley Johnson.
Pistons fell asleep on that.
At 5, it's Wesley once more, but now he's getting it done on the other end of the floor.
Wesley Johnson knocks it away. How high did he get?
He jumped out of the rafter.
Coming in at number 4, how about a little respect for Rodney?
What a throwdown by Rodney Stuckey! He smashed it down!
At 3, it's the big fundamental hitting the game's biggest shot.
Timmy for the win.
Got it! Tim Duncan!
Oh, go ahead with your bad self, Tim Duncan.
Tim Duncan, 23 points, 21 rebounds.
At number 2 in this countdown, we sure do like this pass by Lance a lot.
Look at that pass, Watson for 3!
It is a really hard pass to make.
And for the number 1 play of the week, it's Russell Westbrook who delivers a truly big finish.
Shane by Oklahoma City, Westbrook with it! Got it!
Before we go, here's an encore performance from LeBron James. For NBA action, I'm Ian Eagle. Thanks for watching.
And James is on it. Nice pass, Wade. Yes, and the foul. LeBron James, incredible court awareness. LeBron floating by pass, double pumping on the reverse.
That's sick for a guy that big doing that.
LeBron, high right side, step around, little show and go.
Oh! A power right-hand jam on a little fake show and go to the rim.
Here comes LeBron. Nobody home. Oh, he just blasted through Grandma's house and woke her up.
Rim rocker by King James.
LeBron to the basket.
Finger rolling in right over Willie Green.
He is getting busy, and Tony's a hungry man around that rim.
When he's feeling it, you just give him the ball and get out of the way because he gets on a roll.
He's working against the rookie Zeller, the 7-footer. Stakes him to the paint, draws the foul, gets the basket. Well, for the 512th game in a row, that man's in double figures, a streak that's hard to imagine ending anytime soon.
Around the basket, LeBron James is almost unstoppable. He's right at 80% in that restricted area. He's just so strong.
LeBron right down the gut with a two-hand jam.
And here comes Chalmers with Middleton. Back to LeBron!
Right-hand jam behind the head pass.
It's his time of the game.
Yeah, it's like a steamroller coming downhill with no breaks.